Hello. I'm Mortimer Young of Forever Young Film Preservation. First, I want to thank all of you who sent cards and letters expressing concern after our plant explosion outside of Wilmington, Delaware, June of last year. Forever Young Films will no longer employ non-union labor, I can tell you that. No casualties, no serious damage outside of the loss of one Albanian coming-of-age film, Smitju Jorancic, or Smitju Finds a Pebble, destroyed before it could be transferred to videotape. We're posting the original script to our website, www.foreveryoungfilms.net, in the original Albanian. Visit us if you can download Sutherlin text. That aside, thanks to the Wilmington Fire Department, who worked so heroically to save the entire Maunpaw Kettle catalog, and a personal thanks to emergency room doctor Nate Eisenberg. I had no idea what prolonged exposure to plant fumes had been doing to my cerebral cortex. Where was I? This evening's title, The Grand Lebowski, is one of our greatest success stories. Probably a title few of you are familiar with. It was originally produced in the late 90s by obscure Polygram Films and slipped beneath the waves critically and commercially on its first release. It then washed hither and yon in the corporate paroxysms that shook filmdom during the catastrophic period of Synergy, a period which saw Hollywood awash with money from Japanese electronic giants, a large Canadian liquor concern, and the French sewage processing conglomerate Vivendi. Prints of the film had been languishing in a state of almost criminal neglect. Here, for instance, is the hilarious toe scene from an unrestored copy of the film.
Now, so far, we have what appears to me to be a series of victimless crimes.
What about the toe?
Not the fucking toe!
Forever Young field workers fanned out in search of undamaged reels. Our international tip line yielded a virtually pristine Italian language print from the palazzo of a Lombard collector. After our technicians bathed this print in our patented progressive alkalide solution and then subjected it to a sonic jiggle bath, look what emerged.
Così. Adesso come adesso, noi abbiamo quella che secondo me è una serie di crimini senza vittime.
Ma cazzo, c'è il dito! Lascialo stare quel cazzo di dito!
Glorious, isn't it? Now, all that was left to be done was reassemble the original cast in the Forever Young studios to dub the movie back into English. Only John Goodman was unavailable. His voice was recreated by master impressionist David Fry.
Now, so far, we have what appears to me to be a series of victimless crimes.
What about the toe?
Forget about the fucking toe!
Ah, wonderful. Forget about the fucking toe. By the way, did you know that in Italy this film was released as Mr. Marijuana and was quite a success? Well, we hope you enjoy The Grand Lebowski. Restored, rejuvenated, and still smoking. Until we see you again, this is Mortimer Young. Good night.